These mini games are killing me. All right. Let's look at this thing again. Okay, so we're on the green, and then there's like a blue thing right. Okay, wait. So there's a blue thing right next to the green. So let's try that. Okay. So, and then, okay, let's do this. Okay, and we'll go like that, and then we'll go in there, and then we'll take a couple of steps like that, and then throw it again, and then we make it, right? No. Wait. I don't get it. And then here, and then here. What? It's the same spot. I'm just gonna start throwing randomly until we get this. Oh man, I ran out. Okay, hold on. Let's get another one. Okay. You know, I wonder, what do these do? Cause it says row 3. Uh oh. What am I doing? Okay, I'm on something here. Wait. I thought I had gotten to something. Let's do that. Oh, hey, whoa. Wait, oh no, that's just frustrating. Okay, let's just do that. Okay, that didn't work. Let's go here. How about there? Yep, okay, let's go here. One of these is gonna work, I'm telling you guys. Wait. Okay, let's run a little bit. Let's throw a little bottle. And ta-da, we make it! Oh, we did make it! What? What did I do? Okay, so I... forget, it doesn't matter. Okay, don't fall. Yahoo! What happened? Oh, wait, something here. Aha, another star! Yay! Yahoo! Okay. Why is my sound always up so loud? You know? I don't know, every time, I don't know. Okay, here we go. Woo! All right, Actually, I want the sound louder. All right, there we go. Okay, and, okay, what do we, I can't really see, what is this? Let's see, oh, is there something there? There's something there. Can't right click it. Okay, oh, here we go. Oh, look, woo! Completed, yay! Parchment Mario is done. Carts and balls. Okay, that sounds interesting. Okay, only press a button if the lamp beneath it is lit. Okay. All right. Aha, here we go. Do not press the button. Okay, and we'll, oh, there. Oh, get up. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wait a second. Okay, so, all right, those two switched. Oh, I've already almost lost track of this. Okay, so that's yellow and, okay, yellow and, okay, so that's the right one now, and now they're switching, so that's blue, silver, yellow. I'm just saying. Okay, that's, gold, diamond, iron. Gold, diamond, iron. Okay. And then iron, diamond, gold. Oh, I think I've pretty much lost track. Gold, diamond, iron. Diamond, gold, iron. Gold, diamond, iron. Iron, gold, diamond. No, I don't think that's right, but oh well. Oh man, I have completely lost track, guys. How am I gonna, you know what, I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3. That's what we're gonna do next time around. And I guess, oh, okay, so. I don't understand what's going on here. I'm supposed to press a button. Okay, so one of them went down there. I'm supposed to guess which one. So, I say diamond, because I like diamonds. Woo! What just happened? Did I get it? Wait, yeah, I did, I got it right! Ha ha! Woohoo! Yeah, I guessed correctly, and I get the nether star! Lucky me! Yee-hee! Wait, is that... Alright. Yeah, I'm good at this, guys! What a good guess, right? Woohoo! Yeah, let me... Alright, yee-hee! Yahoo! Alright, oop. Cool, alright. Why is it lagging? Okay. Oh, no, I already pressed the button. We're done with this one. Okay, now, we have this last one, and of... Hey, where'd my bow go? Uh-oh. Wait. Reset button. Screw up button. Okay, screw up button. Give me that bow. Oh, it doesn't give me... Oh, man, it doesn't give me the infinity bow? All right, let me get some more arrows here, because I'm probably going to miss a few times. Okay, so let's see what we've got here. Okay, so we know there are four differences, I think. So we've got, let's see, we've got the one here, right there. And then we've got the one here, right there. Then we've got the one up there. Kind of missed that one a little bit. And then what was the other one? I kind of forgotten. Oh, right. Isn't it one of the... Wait. One, two, three. Oh, and this one moved. Yep. Okay, there. All right. Yep. Because that one should be one over. What is the last one? There's got to be another one. I'm missing it, guys. All right. Wait. No. Okay. No, it's one, one, two, three, one. One, one, two, three, one. And then you got the one down there, and then you got that one and that one. Oh my goodness. One, two. Ooh, why can't I get the... I swear, you know what, guys? I think this is broken. Like, I... Alright, so let's put the arrow there. Yep. Maybe I'm not getting it in the right spots. Like, I have to get it closer. And then this one here. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute here. Guys, this one is... Hold on a second. When I zoomed in, I just noticed that this... Oh, that's it! That's it! Oh. Wait, I was all excited. I thought I got it. Wait. Oh, man. Oh, I guess they are the same then. Are they all shot or whatever? Yeah. Oh. I was wrong! I was all excited that I got... That is different though, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It is different. But it's still not opening. Door, open. Okay, and I'm out of arrows, so we're gonna go get some more. Come on. Okay, and we're running out of... Oh, wow, I have a lot of bows. Okay, and we're running out of food. That's good. Okay. What? What's that? Oh, different. So wait. That one. Wait a sec. Oh no, wait. Okay, yeah. So it's that one. Wait. One, two, three. So we got one up here. One. And then two. And then three. And then four. Maybe you can't make any mistakes. And then five. What? Oh, come on. Really? That's... Maybe I'm missing another one that like looks the same, but isn't. Man, you gotta... see, that should be shifted over, and that is a different block, and then that one is there, and then that one, and then that one. Is there like one on the bottom I can't quite see? Ugh. Man, I gotta get rid of some of these bows. Let's go over here and get rid of these. Okay. Wait, why can't I? Oh, that's why. Duh. Okay, so we need to get this last nether star. I just can't seem to do it. All right, guys. All right. I think, okay, although I did find it. One last try. I got 5 arrows. Maybe I'm supposed to run out of arrows. So let's, no, but infinity bow is supposed to be an infinity bow anyway. 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. So guys, I'm going to do this. I'm sorry, guys. Door open. Yay, another star. Sorry. I think that it is glitched because, I mean, come on. Look at that. I mean, let's go in here. Pretend the door is open just to double check. Yeah, it really is. Like, seriously, like, Yeah. Okay. So, whatever. Okay, guys, let's go. And I am out of sprint now, or almost out of sprint. And, okay, so we've got the 3 nether stars. So, we're going to go to story mode and, oh, okay. All right, we're back on Yoshi's Island. And this is going to take a while because I don't have sprint. I don't even know if I can do this without sprint. Let's see. Okay. And what was that? Was that it opening because it knows I have nether stars? Slime boss 3 star door. I got 3 stars. Stars in here. Oh, okay. Sure. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to fight a boss though. Okay, 2. Hey, get in there. 2 and 3. Woohoo! I solved it, even though I creative. Sorry guys. Okie dokie. And what is it? Slime boss or something? Oh, cool. Emeralds. When iron bars are not attached to blocks at the side, they are sharp. Okay, there is lava on the ceiling and what the heck? What the heck was that, guys? Did you see that thing? Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, so what? So this, okay, what happens here? This thing, okay, it's gonna come and it's gonna push me up into lava. Okay, what speed do I need? Oh, I can't see anything when I have 5, okay. Because the lava's there. So I guess if I go this speed, it can't get me. So, okay, sharp. What does that mean? Okay, it didn't prick me, so I'm not really sure what it means by the lava or when it's not connected. I don't know what that means. This thing's still okay, wait, I have an idea. Okay. Spawn me! Oh, never mind. Okay, I have an idea. All right, so I'm gonna go and this thing's gonna chase me into this. Oh no, that's connected, okay. Oh, they change, I see, did you see that? Okay, come over here. Woo, run. Ah, that's not what I'm supposed to do. Oh, I don't have any arrows. So I'm supposed to kill this thing? Okay, that closed off. Oh, I got it. No, don't kill me. Run. Okay. So somehow I have to hit this thing. Make it hit itself. Run across. Oh, okay. That's not that hard. Okay, I got this. Okay, so I just have to keep it chasing me. Like, and go on the side here. Woo! Oh, it closed off. Okay. Why can't I sprint? Oh my goodness. Okay, so I want it to be right here. Okay, go. Run. I defeated you. Yes, I did. Gimme. Fire resistance, right? Okay, so I'm guessing we have to swim up. So, woohoo, yeah. Hey, is somebody down in the slime bit? Here, drink this and come on up here. Hi, Bill. Woohoo! Look it! That's cool. Alright. Nice. So he threw it down to us. Alright. And Bill's the guy I think we were supposed to talk to way back in the village or something. Oh, look here. Mars slime pit Mars slime observation pit below needs very hot temperature for survival. Hello, I am Bill. Well, hello, Bill. You are in launch control. Oh, I'm guessing you came here looking for information on Kifshaw. I was there the day Kifshaw fled to the moon. I saw it, but no one would believe me. I've been down here ever since, building a rocket that would take me there. But alas, I am too weak to fight Kifshaw now, and I never managed to build a rocket. More of a bomb, really. However, if you wish to try using it, I will launch you. Hmm. That was excellent timing there with that Bill. Yeah, I don't know, buddy. Do you, seriously, do you think it's a good idea? I mean, you didn't do it at the right time. All right, what do these do? Okay, that's just for decoration. All right, let's go over here. Okay. Space gear, I guess for some, whoa. That is some excellent space gear. Holy cow, guys. These are all notch apples. And oh my god, what is this sword? Unbreaking 3. Fire aspect 2. Knockback 2. Bane 5. Which means, okay, blast 5. Blast. Oh, so we're going to go get blown up in that spacecraft bomb thing that he made for us. But are we going to have to fight spiders because of the Bane 5? Ugh, this... Wait, what did that... Uh-oh. Oh, God. Are you ready? Is the device facing towards the moon? Look up and check. What? I don't... It's not? Well, that's a problem. Wait, I don't see a device. I don't see anything. I'll try manually shifting the device. Keep your eye on the sky. Okay. Okay. Bill. Oh, yeah, there's the moon. That is clever. That is really clever because it's resetting the time so the moon is there. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. What? Wait, what? Bad. Whoa. Oh, so cool. So, very smart. We're in the end, right? Sky, yep. We are in the end, guys, which is awesome. I mean, that's so smart to make it look like we're on the moon. And I love it. And since we're in adventure mode, we can't actually get out of here. So we're going to go this way. And what do we got over there? All right. And we've got some ice here. And I can see an underground passage. Alright, we'll make our way around here. What are we supposed to... Oh, here we go. Woo! Hey, what's up? We're going, and I saw somebody walking over this way. Oh, this is awesome. I did not expect to end up in the end at all, guys. And, yeah, it looks like the Ender Dragon is defeated. Alright, here we go. There's a hole here. Okay. And I assume this button does something to that hole. Okay, spiders. What is that thing called? It's called the negotiator? Oh, lovely. Okay. Okay, holy cow. You guys, oh my gosh. This is not a very good negotiation. Okay, oh my gosh. Eat the notch apple. Okay. All right. This is not good, guys. All right, the notch apple is very helpful, even against, like, unlimited cave spiders. All right, just got to keep an eye on it. Woo-wee! And good thing this has unbreaking. I kind of think that this is, like, never-ending, though, guys. So, holy cow, this is a lot of spiders. And I think, yep, it's running out. Can I move? I can't even move. Is this ever going to stop? Maybe I have to get a certain XP level and it'll stop or something. Let me get out of here. Okay. Holy cow, this is just very uncool, you guys. Will you quit it? Oh, nice. I got out of their range or something. I don't know, but that is a lot of spiders. Okay. Wow. Alright, okay, so... What's in here? Oh, I'm supposed to go down there, probably. Alright, we're gonna go down there. Let me grab all this XP. It might be useful. Holy cow, look at all this XP, guys. Crazy, right? Okay. I wish I knew to go down there before, but whatever. Let's eat the notch apple, too. Alright, get out of here, buddy. I don't like cave of spiders. Alright, here we go! Okay, there's more down there. No problem. I got you. I got you. What's in here? Dispenser, probably throwing out cave spiders or something. I don't know what it's doing. Let's get out of here. Okay. I think the dispenser was putting out cave spider eggs or something. Probably. Okay. This is cool. It's like a maze through the end. Ugh, I have something in my teeth. It's been bothering me all day. Well, I'll fix that for you right there, Mr. Grover-looking buddy. What? There's nothing in here, dude. I don't know what I'm supposed to fix here. Okay, screw up button. Okay. Can I break that? I mean, am I supposed to? No, I'm not allowed to break blocks. Screw up button. And what's back there? Okay, I don't know. What? You want some string? For some floss. Oh, floss, right? Oh, look at that! That is so cool! I just gave him some floss, and then I guess... Can I do this? That's not cheating, right? Because I'm not breaking the block, and I don't think that's cheating, is it? No, that's not cheating. Why is it not melting? Doesn't that melt ice? So funny, I give him floss. Okay, the clicking is getting very annoying. Oh, there we go. All right, sweet. Let's go. We're through. I don't think that's cheating. I think that's acceptable. Oh, thank goodness. No more of that mess. Okay, so now we have a few options of places we can go because we can climb here. Okay, there's a beacon up there, so I'm pretty sure that's where we're supposed to... Oh, God. Will you guys quit it? I've had enough of you guys. All right, oh, all right. Let's go around this way. Oh, please don't knock me off. Oh, look. Oh, okay. 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 All right, guys. This isn't fun. This isn't fun. Wow, they're like kamikaze spiders here, guys. Oh, we're back here. Well, that stinks. I just got stuck in here, didn't I? You idiot spiders, look what you did to me. Oh, you know what, though? There's a little difference, though. Can I do that, maybe? Let's see what happens. Let's try and surround the ice with fire and hopefully it'll melt it. Although I don't know it will because it's not next to it. Will you idiots stop it? Enough. God, I've had enough of those guys. All right, so it appears to not be the case. Oh, I can't make it. Oh, I'm gonna have to go all the way back, aren't I? I bet if I put the fire below, though, I could burn that. Oh, man. Are you serious? Yep. Ugh. Kifshaw! Ugh, okay. All right. Let's go back around town. More XP, but it just resets it for me anyway, so beep, beep, beep. Oh, I guess it's not that far. Because we can just go here, we come here, we go here. And make it across, and then we go back. Yep, I know, buddy. We already took care of you. So now we're back out here. Sweet, not that bad. Okay. Come on, come on. Ah. Come on, come on. I just wanted to do that because we weren't regenning and stuff, and we have another 60 notch apples, so should be plenty. All right. So, oh, the music is way too loud for me. There. Okay, all right, so let's try this again without cave spiders being annoying. Because I saw that there was a chest and an ender chest over this way. Yeah, so I think we want to get over to those, but we can't. So that's not the way to go, right? Clearly. Oh, wait. Nope, nope, nope. Here we go. Okay. Nope, that's not the way we want to go. All right. So, yeah. And if we fall, we can't. Nope. Okay. So not the way we want to go. Let's go this way and we'll find our way. We all find our way. Da-dum. Okay. Yeah, maybe. Oh, okay. I thought I saw more spiders. Okay, here we go. Here we go. We've got a little bit of a ways up here. And no, two blocks. Darn. Okay. Oops. Okay. And I seem to be in a very precarious situation. Okay. Wait a minute. I see it. This is what we're supposed to do right here. Nope. That's not it either, because that's two blocks, right? Ugh. Darn. Kifshaw! Okay, something. We have to do something. We have to get to that ender chest somehow. Now, how do we do that? That is. No. Is there one we can get to from here? Nope, don't. Ooh, okay, be careful, buddy. Oh, let's go there. Oh, there we go. You know, I think I have to light up that from below. I don't know. I don't know how to get down there. Let's see. Oh. Here we go. All right. Well, oh boy. Aha. Nope. Well, sort of. Oops. Oh, jeez. I think I just really, okay. I was gonna say really messed this up, but I didn't quite, because I can get back up here.